understanding 16 by 9 versus 21 by 9 versus 32 by 9 aspect ratios, the battle of gaming monitors. One of the most important factors hardcore gamers consider is the aspect ratio. Until a few years ago, the 16 by 9 and 21 by 9 aspect ratios have been most popular. But there's a new kid on the block, the super ultra wide 32 by 9. In this blog post, we'll go through everything you need to know about these monitors. This channel mainly shares some professional knowledge about LED display, including design, application, production, and other content introduction. Welcome to subscribe to our channel and open the little bell. You will not miss any more LED display related information. If this video is helpful to you, also welcome to like and collect the video. If you have any insights and questions about our content, feel free to leave a message in the comments. We'll get back to you as soon as we can. Well, without further ado, let's get started. In this video, we'll introduce the difference between 16 by 9 versus 21 by 9 versus 32 by 9 aspect ratios, respectively. Table of contents. 1. 16 by 9 aspect ratio. 1.1. Pros of 16 by 9 monitors. Compatibility / widely supported dual monitor setup. 2. 21 by 9 aspect ratio. 2.1 pros of 21 by 9 monitors. Increased field of view, cinematic experience, improved multitasking. 3. 32 by 9 aspect ratio. 3.1 pros of 32 by 9 monitors. Immersive experience, cinematic viewing, productivity, and multitasking. 4. 16 by 9 versus 21 by 9 versus 32 by 9. Which is the best monitor for you? Compatibility / field of view, budget, and personal preferences. 5. Conclusion. 16 by 9 aspect ratio. This is the most common aspect ratio for gaming. Its history dates back to the 1980s and is the standard for most media formats, including TV shows and movies. When it comes to measurements, 16 by 9 screens measure 16 units in width and 9 units in height. The units measured depend on the device. It could be in pixels, millimeters, inches, and so forth. Some of its other features include a high-definition HD display, rectangular widescreen display, and high-quality display for various resolutions. The 16 by 9 aspect ratio supports 720 by 576 pixels, 1366 by 768 pixels, 1280 by 720 pixels, and 1920 by 1080 pixels screen resolutions. The 1920 by 1080 pixels screen resolution is the most common widescreen aspect ratio for full HD, while 1280 by 720, also known as 720p, is the standard for high-definition display. Pros of 16 by 9 monitors. So, why should you consider investing in a 16 by 9 gaming monitor? Here are some advantages for you to consider. Compatibility. Many gaming consoles, TV shows, movies, videos, and even websites are created with the 16 by 9 aspect ratio in mind. This makes 16 by 9 monitors compatible with most applications without having to worry about letterboxing. Letterboxing refers to the practice of scaling down a wide image or display to make it fit a smaller screen with a smaller aspect ratio. With a 16 by 9 monitor, you can easily plug and play with various devices, games, and videos. Connection is easy with minimal compatibility issues. Widely supported. As mentioned earlier, the 16 by 9 aspect ratio is the accepted international standard for most modern content, including videos, websites, and games. This means that most of the content you'll come across is designed to be viewed on a 16 by 9 monitor. You won't experience any black bars on the sides when viewing most modern content on a 16 by 9 monitor. Dual monitor setup. For gamers who need more screen real estate, you can easily buy two 16 by 9 monitors and have a dual monitor setup. A dual monitor setup is versatile and each monitor functions independently. You can play games on one monitor and stream, browse, or work on the other. And since you get more screen space with a dual monitor setup, you can efficiently carry out tasks that require multitasking. 21:9 aspect ratio. Pros of 21:9 monitors. Here are some reasons why a gamer may choose to go for a 21:9 monitor instead of a 16:9 monitor. Increased field of view. The ultra-wide 21:9 aspect ratio offers a wider field of view compared to the standard 16:9 aspect ratio. This increased field of view offers a more panoramic and immersive experience. Gamers are likely to enjoy 21:9 screens more, especially for games with ultra-wide resolutions. This includes games like open-world games where an increased field of view also increases the gaming experience. Cinematic experience. 21:9 monitors offer a cinematic experience since their aspect ratio is closer to the aspect ratio for many games, movies, and videos today. Many games, videos, and movies are nowadays produced in ultra-wide format. This means that you get to enjoy your game or movie without black bars at the top or bottom of the screen. You benefit from the added screen space. This is important for gamers looking for a seamless and uninterrupted gaming experience. Due to the ultra-wide format, you don't need a dual monitor setup. This eliminates the bezel in the middle of the dual monitors and gives you an undisrupted view. Improved multitasking. An ultra-wide screen with a 21:9 aspect ratio has an expanded horizontal space that boosts productivity. You can have two windows open on a 21:9 monitor, and it still won't look crowded. Ultra-wide monitors are easy to work on, especially if curved. It fills up more of the user's peripheral vision and allows your eyes to take in more information simultaneously. This comes in handy for content creators and professionals carrying out tasks such as video editing. For gamers, you can have multiple windows open, say one for streaming and others for browsing. 32:9 aspect ratio. 32:9 monitors have been around longer than 21:9 screens. They were first produced in 2008. They're also known as super ultra-wide monitors. To date, the 32:9 aspect ratio is still a non-standard format, as we're yet to have any movies, videos, and TV shows that are specifically produced in such a wide size. As for computer usage, it's practical since it's similar to having two 16:9 screens side by side. Mathematically, a 32:9 monitor is twice as wide as a 16:9 screen. It's synonymous with stitching two 16:9 monitors by their sides, just that now you don't have a bezel disrupting your view or multiple cables cluttering your desk or workspace. Due to this, these monitors are slowly picking up in popularity within the gaming community. This can be attributed to the balance of versatility, convenience, and magnificence that they offer. The standard resolutions for these monitors are 5120 by 1440 pixels, which almost matches the pixel count for a 4K monitor. Pros of 32:9 monitors. Here are some reasons why you may consider investing in a 32:9 monitor. Immersive experience. A 32:9 monitor offers the widest field of view. The field of view provides an incredibly immersive gaming experience, especially for games that involve a lot of horizontal movements, such as first-person shooters, racing, and flight simulators. This might be the reason why most monitors with a 32:9 aspect ratio are marketed for gaming. The experience of playing a game on a 16:9 or 21:9 screen can never be compared to playing on a 32:9 monitor. For example, if you're playing a flight simulation game, you actually feel as if you're inside the plane, with the sides of the screen showing you a better view of the interior cockpit. Cinematic viewing. The 32:9 aspect ratio is also closely similar to the aspect ratio of many movies. You don't have to worry about letterboxing when watching videos or movies. Most 32:9 screens have better resolution than monitors with other aspect ratios. You'll enjoy better cinematic viewing on a 32:9 screen than a 1080p display. Perhaps one underrated advantage of using 32:9 screens is the uniformity in color and display. Most dual monitor setups struggle with accuracy and uniformity, even with identical software and hardware settings. With a 32x9 monitor, you'll never have to worry about contrast, brightness, and color uniformity. This is greatly beneficial for photography and video professionals who count on color accuracy. Productivity and multitasking. A single 32x9 monitor can significantly boost your productivity by supporting tasks that need multitasking. You can effectively have multiple tabs open on one screen and not feel cramped up. This is ideal for tasks that need a lot of screen space. For example, you can have one photography editing tab open and another graphics app running on the side. 16x9 versus 21x9 versus 32x9. Which is the best monitor for you? With what we know now, would it make more sense to invest in the conventional 16x9, the reliable 21x9, or the trendy 32x9? Essentially, there's no one-size-fits-all recommendation. It all boils down to your personal preference and specific needs. It's important to consider your multitasking needs, the type of games you'll play, and your budget when considering which screen to go for. Some important considerations to make include compatibility. You need to ensure that your choice of aspect ratio is compatible with the applications. You don't want to realize that your favorite game stretches or has black bars on your monitor after buying it. Most modern games are compatible across various aspect ratios. For the older games, you might have to make some adjustments since they have limited support or display issues with some aspect ratios. Field of view. Ask yourself whether an ultra-wide or super ultra-wide field of view is a priority to you. If a wider view gives you a competitive advantage, a 21x9 or 32x9 monitor might make more sense. On the other hand, if your priorities are balanced display and clarity, a 16x9 monitor might suit you more. Budget and personal preferences. You also want to invest in a screen that won't leave a huge dent in your wallet. Ordinarily, ultra-wide and super ultra-wide monitors come with a higher price tag. Besides, you'll also have to invest in powerful hardware, such as graphics cards, to meet their needs. Also, consider what applications you'll be using the monitor for. Is it competitive gaming? Or do you want a multi-purpose monitor for work and recreational use, such as movies and soft gaming? For example, if you're looking for a monitor for multiple uses, both for work and gaming, and you don't have that big of a budget, it might make more sense to invest in a dual monitor setup with 16x9 screens. On the other hand, let's say you're into heavy gaming and streaming, you've already experienced what other screens have to offer, and budget isn't that much of a problem for you, then you can buy a 32x9 screen. If you're looking for a perfect balance between multitasking, gaming performance, immersive experience, compatibility, and budget, then a 21x9 aspect ratio monitor is the sweet spot. Ultimately, each screen offers a different gaming experience that can affect your performance and immersion differently. Conclusion. We hope that we've covered everything you need to make a wise decision in regards to choosing between a 16x9, 21x9, and 32x9 monitor. Each of them has its own unique advantages and potential disadvantages. Choosing the best monitor for you ultimately comes down to your preference and display needs. Before making the big decision, make sure you consult with experts to guide you on the best display for your needs. NSELED will hold your hand and walk with you through your multitasking and gaming journey. In addition, we summarized a complete set of LED display industry applications PDF document. Welcome to click on the link in the description for free access. Feel free to subscribe to our channel. We will continue to share more valuable LED display related content. Now we want to hear from you. What is your experience with LCD and LED displays? Let's discuss it together in the comment section.